Fallen god, creator and destroyer of worlds, hear my vow.
The monastery's ahead. I wonder if it is still safe.
Ah! It is in me, and it is changing me, my skull. The bones are moving, growing. It does not feel like poison in my veins, more like liquid darkness. We have seen with others what happens next. Eyesight goes first, then follows sanity. Brother William, Brother Peter and I won't let the disease take us. We will choose death before it chooses us.
It's locked.
So far, I've seen only corpses, no survivors.
The Rogar have clearly breached the walls of the monastery, and Tanis would have given his life to protect his people. If he is alive, then some of them might have survived too.
You're still losing blood, Caslow. The Rogar got you good.
I didn't let you out of prison to worry about me.
We didn't come all this way just so you could die on the doorstep.
I've treated injuries like this one before. I'll deal with it once we get inside.
There must be some way to open this door.
A switch, perhaps, or a key.
Ugh!